unstable nucleus becomes stable by the process called as radioactive decay, or unstable nucleus decomposes spontaneously or decay into more stable configuration by emitting some radiations, and that process is called as radioactive decay. Characteristics of this process are: probability of decay of radio element does not depends on state of chemical combination, temperature, pressure, catalyst and age of radioactive nuclei. That means radioactive decay process is a random process. It carry out at normal temperature, pressure, and does not depends upon the catalyst or age of radioactive nucleus. Second, during the radioactive decay, the radiations are emitted, alpha, beta and gamma. If these particles are emitted, that means unstable nucleus becomes more stable. Process continues until a stable isotopes are formed. Means if there is a emission of gamma, alpha, beta or gamma particles are there, it forms a stable isotope. The process of decay will be continued. Then last, it is irreversible and unidirectional process, that is radioactive decay. There are three types of radioactive decay: alpha decay, beta decay and gamma decay.